Feeling the sting of bees, wasps, and yellow jackets, this is the time of year when these insects really start to sting and leave painful welts. And this year's hot, dry weather is apparently only making the problem worse. And it's a big problem for people who are allergic to them. Matthew Wild doesn't mow the lawn as much anymore, not after he ran over a wasp nest.
I got covered in hives, and my face started to get numb.
It was his second sting in less than a month, but this time with a far worse reaction. His mom took no chances and got him an appointment with an allergist.
The fear is the third sting and the anaphylactic shock.
It's a life-threatening problem, and unfortunately there are deaths from it each year.
About 50 Americans die each year from bee or wasp stings. Dr. Deborah Gentile says it usually takes two stings for a person to develop an allergy.
You have to be exposed to something before you can become allergic. We actually call that being sensitized.
Matthew isn't taking any chances. He now carries an EpiPen with him, a life-saving shot that can reverse allergic reactions. His brother handles the bulk of the lawn mowing. Still, his family knows danger buzzes all around them.
They're everywhere, and with our yard, we end up with multiple ground bees' nests.
Always keeping an eye out for them. I'd rather not get stung again.
Matthew is being treated with some allergy shots. Doctors inject him with some bee venom to try to build up his tolerance to the sting.